More problems at the Honolulu Zoo after the zoo's fourth director in 5 years calls it quits. After just 9 months, Jeff Wilkinson announced his resignation to his staff last night, saying he plans to move back to California to care for his parents. He replaced Dr. Jeffrey Mann after Mann resigned in December of 2013, citing personal reasons. He was on the job for only 5 months. Before him, Manuel Molinedo served as director for 2 years before resigning in February of 2013. Stephen Walker preceded him as director in 2009. Nestor Garcia goes beyond the headlines with a startling admission from one of those former zoo directors. Ness?
Joe, I heard from Manuel Molinedo, who told me that he is concerned about this latest resignation, what it could mean for a critical designation the city is hoping to keep for its zoo.
The seal of confidence that a zoo carries will come up for Honolulu again in March of next year. Accreditation. And what that means is that the public can be assured that a zoo is in the hands of professionals committed to the care of animals. Last night, Director Jeff Wilkinson sent a memo to his staff saying that he must take over the care of his parents and is resigning to move back to California. Wilkinson admitted in his note that he was a zoo greenhorn. His previous job was with a shelter program for homeless women and children in Sacramento.
I spoke to a former zoo director who tells me that this latest resignation should be of concern to the city and its next attempt at accreditation at the zoo. And he also says that the next zoo director should really have actual zoo experience.
This additional resignation is just going to make it make that hill much steeper in the future for the zoo to be accredited. I think what the city needs to do right now is really focus on bringing on board a real zoo professional.
Even after the zoo won accreditation in 2012, then-director Molinedo said he saw a decline in the support for the zoo.
Unfortunately, after we received our accreditation, people became lazy and didn't think that the zoo continued to need the support that it had in the past.
Zoo visitors are concerned about the turnover, four directors in 5 years.
It makes me wonder why people are quitting so often. I mean, it has to do with something going on at the zoo.
I mean, they shouldn't be that frequent in such a short period of time. So I hope they can find a candidate and that person can stay for a while.
Four directors in 5 years, so is that something I guess is top of mind for the mayor to try to deal with? Yeah.
Yes, we certainly don't want high turnover in any of our management positions.
The mayor does not appoint the zoo director. Applicants apply and go through the civil service process. Molinedo told me it took about 5 months to get the job as director. Nestor Garcia, KHON2 News.
The Honolulu Zoo has seen its fair share of problems. Last July, one of its two hippopotamuses was found dead in her enclosure. Rosie was 26 years old. A month before that, a chimpanzee escaped from its enclosure due to a damaged wall. The enclosure was shut down for a month while the wall was fixed. In August 2012, a 35-pound ape named Elvis briefly got out of his enclosure and the area had to be evacuated. And in March of 2012, three exotic birds got out after vandals cut holes in their cages.